Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Manchester City against Real Madrid. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So without further ado, let's cross to the Etihad, your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game.
You look at each side and think, well, there are goals in them. And in that respect, they're very, very strong.
Well, they are. I mean, we talk a lot about the strikers, but the two defences as well. It's going to be a really tough matchup, this.
One real positive about Manchester City is that the owners seem to be very committed for the short term, the medium term and the long term. A terrific training facility being put in place. They're not going to go away, are they? It's not going to be a flash in the pan, this, you feel, for Manchester City.
No, when you look at the plans for that academy next door, laying down the foundations, and I think they need to, because that money perhaps is not going to be around forever, so they need that infrastructure to be able to compete with the neighbours up the road, United.
It's underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. To Mendy, Toni Kroos, possession in the midfield area, Toni Kroos, Valverde, some potential in this move, Gundogan. It's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Gundogan. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Modric. Toni Kroos. This is the chance. Oh, what a brilliant goal. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Gundogan. Well, he might go for goal here. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. Gundogan.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Thanks very much, Jeff. Modric.
Yeah, very cutely done with the back here. Karim Benzema.
Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne, the top pass of this boy, and he's on the ball now. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Modric. Valverde. Oh. approach. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. Oh, there's a good run here and he could maybe find it in towards Gundogan. The interception there is key really to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Modric.
Chat at this phase of the game now, because it's going to be a change of emphasis for the home team to press higher.
Here's the opportunity. And the opposition back on the ball. Here's the shot. They got the block in. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Real pressure on the players in a match like this. At half-time, they're coping with the pressure and giving us a very tight contest.
Yeah. Both sets of players have followed their tactical orders to the letter. I think in the second half time.
Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. Valverde. Modric.
Did the job.
And even though he's a long way out, you cannot afford to give him that amount of room.
David Alaba. Ball played to Mendy. Toni Kroos. Corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench.
Oh, in goes the cross. Benzema!
When he headed it, he thought he must have scored. Goalkeeper had another idea, though.
Well, it was a brilliant stop, but I don't think he should have had a chance with that. The lad should have scored for me.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide.
I think so, and even the player accepts it.
Walker. Walker making a little bit of a hash of that. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. The slide tackle, very successfully done. Valverde. Modric. Toni Kroos. Really strong play in the tackle. Kevin De Bruyne. Good forward play from them. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support.
Gundogan. Well, they've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Karim Benzema. Goal kick. Overhit the cross, really. We're going to get changes from both teams at the same time, I think. Close range chance. Oh! He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. That teammate's made himself available with decent movement here. Well, I'm not sure how this one is going to finish. It's so exciting. And it leads to the shot! And block has been made. And now can he score? Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. What can he do now? Great header, great goal! Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Another angle on it here. Well, that has made it 2-0. Movement off the ball, just as well someone got in the way of that. Benzema. And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid. Well, a friendly game.
Jangan lupa subrek sama tombol green.
Kita lanjutin besok PS-nya ya.